And I know it's a disaster because there are too many unanswered questions about what this exchange is going to look like, because the normal rates that one used to pay are skyrocketing based upon the provisions of Obamacare. And we have to repeal and replace this thing. I'm for defunding it. I'm for repealing it and replacing it.